Okay, now squeeze with your lower leg, like your calf.
Oh, he's moving.
Okay, turn him towards me. Use your outside leg and your inside rein. Now make him go away from me. Opposite way. Sit up straight. Put your heels down. Okay, now we need to get him to stop. So stop letting your body follow the motion. Pull back equally on both reins. Oh. Okay, and then ask him to move on.